Most wanted here back to high school and party with us tonight.
Oh!
I don't think so. I'm going to go find Cleveland.
Maybe he's in your shirt. How about I take a look?
Keep your hizzles off my tizzles. Oh!
Stay down, Fed.
I was going to.
Roberta, the bell has rang. Rung. Rang? The bell has rang. The bell has rung. The bell went brrrr, and you're going to be late for class.
I'm sorry. I just need 1 minute to make sure I look good. Do you think I look good, Mr. Armstrong?
Kiss me. You didn't hear that.
I'm sorry, Mr. Elmore. I was taking a long, soapy shower after P.E. and...
Ouch!
Deal. But how am I supposed to make this?
Your mother ended up with such an attractive daughter.
Look, I'll tell you the same thing I told my P.E. teacher, Miss Rayborn. Look at him all you want, but if you try to touch him, I will take a bat to your hairy knee.
You could touch one.
Roberta, I don't mean to embarrass you or sound old-fashioned, but ye maidenhood showeth.
My what?
You know what? It doesn't matter. You're doomed.
Ow, bitch! My bad. From where I was standing, it looked like I was throwing to a man.
Rollo!
What? Decisive.
Is that the level of discourse we want at our school?
She got boobies.
Did somebody say boobies?
Where I don't have to do extra work or go to a bunch of stupid meetings. Plus, I've proven my point. Boobies!
That's 2 points!
We need to reinvent you the way I reinvented myself the summer after seventh grade. That summer, I realized I needed something that set me apart. And when I returned to school for eighth grade, you should have seen the results.
Woo!
The cat was a hit. You need a new look.
How would you like to be seen by 2 million people?
Really?
Yeah. Take off your shirt.
What?
Come on, we'll give you a free hat.
No, I don't think... I'm not...
This is Africa?
Yep, this is Africa.
Let's go sightseeing.
Down. And there's Donna, Roberta, Junior. I bet Rollo's next. Yep, called.
But what about Roberta? She's my age.
Everybody knows Halloween is just a free pass for teenage girls to dress like sluts. They just have to call it a costume.
So who are you supposed to be?
I don't know. A ghost?